Good morning, guys. So you see the truck right there. Well, we brought all of that milk over. We drove about 12 minutes or so, Joe. We found Dan here, who's going to be helping us. So what is this room that we're in right now?
Well, see, before we take the milk off the truck, we have to test it and make sure it's good to bring into the plant before we unload it. So Dan's our plant manager.
Dan's the man.
He's going to come in here, and what he does is he'll just kind of just show us what he does.
So basically what we're really screening for is antibiotic residue in the milk, because antibiotic would be an allergen, and we don't need that.
So here's my question to you, since I didn't know you were going to start talking right now. We don't have a mic on you, so do you know how to explain this?
Yes,
to
yes.
Okay, all right.
Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah, we have to test for antibiotics. And so what we do, we bring it in here. Dan goes through a process of putting milk into a little container. And this is kind of an example here of what they are. And they'll tell us whether it's good or whether it has antibiotics. And so far, we've never had any in it. So.
Well, good news right there. So, all right, so
anyway,
he tests it.
Yep.
We go out
here.
Okay. Dan, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, we got to bring Dan with us,
yeah,
though, right?
Dan has because to do the stuff.
Dan has the hard work to do here. All right, so we come out to the truck.
Yeah, we come out to the, so now we know it's good. He's going to take the hose out of the truck, which is full of milk. And what he'll do is he'll pull it around there, and he'll hook it up to our silo here. So
how many gallons does this thing hold?
This holds 4,000 gallons, and that'll hold about 10,000 gallons.
So every morning, is it one truckload you're bringing over?
Yes,
One truckload. So all those, how many cows do you have?
Well, we have multiple farms. We don't just have one farm. We have multiple farms. So it varies.
Those cows produce a lot of milk.
Yeah, they sure do. And again, it varies from season to season exactly how much we bring in here. But here's the great thing about this. We bring it in this morning, and by tomorrow morning, it's going to be on the shelf.
This is fresh.
This is
fresh. And when you say shelves, you're not just talking probably in right here.
No, we actually take this milk, and we process it, and then we load it on the trucks this afternoon, and it'll be setting overnight. Tomorrow morning about 2 o'clock, the guys will jump in their trucks, and they'll run up to Cleveland area, Akron area, and unload their trucks.
Oh, and let me tell you, I've had the milk. It is delicious, and their eggnog, also spectacular. So we are not done just yet. We're gonna let them hook this all up, and then we're gonna show you what it's like inside the plant, and really, the best part's coming for last.
Yes, it is. Very
ice
much
cream
so.
Sundays,
ice cream Sundays,
right? All that and more coming up still.